Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do general love reading for Libra, air sign. So this is general and this reading is from Feb 21st to Feb 29. So let's check the message. This is general, may not resonate to everyone. So please do mind while watching. So what happened in past? Libra. Okay. So what is going on? Relationship right now. Okay, calls are. So what happened in past? King of Pentacles, Six of Wands, World. Wow. And now Three of Cups, Four of Wands, King of Cups. Wow. Libra, this is very, very good reading, definitely. In past, definitely your person offered stability and commitment. He want success with you and offered long-term commitment to you. I think you are their world, definitely. Here the world means you are their world, definitely, because these three all positive major arcanas in the deck, definitely. In past, you are their world, in one sentence. So what happening right now in your situation? Let's see. Definitely Three of Cups with Four of Wands, and definitely there is celebration is going in your life, definitely, because you are Three of Cups is a celebration and Four of Wands is also celebration. Definitely you both are going to be married, I think I am getting, because both are celebrations and King of Cups, definitely love is there. He want to offer his love. Wow. All, there is no negative in this reading, definitely all are positive cards. So then your future actions towards you, Libra, your persons. Three of Wands. I think long distance relationship you are in right now. Eight of Pentacles. I think lot of wands energy. You or your person could be Aries, Leo, Sag. I'm getting. And High Priestess. Yes. Near future actions, something waiting, some person is waiting for other person. Definitely it is a long distance relationship and both want to invest on this relationship, working on this relationship. High Priestess. Yes, your intuition is going to be right. Please trust your intuition, definitely. So let's pull some cards from universe. Yes, Ace of Wands. Yeah, there is lot of passion is there. Page of Wands, lot of Wands energy. Page of Wands, your person could be younger than you, or you could be younger than your person. Your person may be popular and very good looking, definitely. Ace of Wands, he want to communicate with you. Communication is coming in your way. You both are going to be communicate back and forth, definitely. So this is very good reading. In near future also there is very good reading, very good, definitely. So this is the reading for you, Libra. Hope you resonate. Please do like, share and subscribe. Please do subscribe my channel. Bye.